talking to you. Why did you abandon this kid? And what are you... Do you want it to have a home? You want me to find it a home? Because you're not taking care of it. Don't you look at me like that.
What the...
Do you think? I've been trying to take care of that goddamn cat for 2 weeks because your ass doesn't do it.
Because my ass...
No, you don't.
Okay.
God damn it.
I'm sorry.
What is the matter with you?
What's the matter with you? You're on my property bitching at me over things that are not of your concern.
I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what is going to be of your concern.
I told you, should I get offense because when she comes by your house, she obviously comes by your house and pisses you off, and I asked if that was the issue. And it is the issue because you say that to me.
You're a goddamn cat. It's you. You're the one that said people should be responsible.
We are.
Yeah, you are for your dogs, but you're not for your dad.
I couldn't believe it. Okay. What I was doing is looking off to the side because she reminded me of JR's grandmother and this original Dallas. Okay. It was a throwback. This Karen over a cat, you're going on somebody else's property, Karen, and feeding their cat. And I really enjoyed the reaction. It was authentic. It was organic. He was stunned. And it was a little jarring to hear him bark back and call her, I think he called her the B word. But sometimes, what is he supposed to do, Jeff?
Okay, for one, let me get this out the way. Your pop culture references today are on point. Bravo out of you, good work.
Number two.
But this Karen, here's what frustrates me. Overall about Karens, okay? If we can bottle all that vigor, that animosity, them prying in other people's business, we can use that and maybe harness it for good. Like, I don't know, when there's systemic racism or when Isaac White Carter punches a unsuspecting woman at a restaurant, that could be used. Like, a Karen could use it. Isaac White Carter is a Karen, by the way. But we can use that for good. But instead, they take these situations, make things worse for the unsuspecting person. And then, of course, we laugh at them and expose them because this behavior isn't acceptable. But what if we use it and harness it?
Yeah.
Then this would be good. It would be actually a good thing.
There's so much aggression that they spew and give off. It's almost like kryptonite. And I think you're right. If we harnessed it, Brittany Griner would have been home the day one. Okay, cancer would have been cured. You know, poverty wiped out. If they could just use their powers for good, if you will. This one, and it throws me sometimes when they have that silver hair, right? I don't know how old she is. Some people gray early, but she looked like she was a grandma. What throws me off is most of us have that built-in respect for seniors, right? Those who came before us. And do you think that's why he hesitated at first? Because she certifiably went crazy here.
Yeah, I honestly, if I were to be put in that situation, and I live in a suburb of Columbus, so my day could be coming shortly, I would actually hesitate based on the woman's perceived age. Because, you know, you don't want to do any harm to someone old. Meanwhile, they're definitely doing harm to you. But yeah, I would imagine that individual did kind of pause a little bit based off her gray hair and like how old she seemed. But I tell you what, her age, it didn't stop her. This is probably the most energy she's displayed in generations. So, hey, I mean, good out of her for at least showing us what she's capable of. Yeah, she's capable of a lot. And like, again, let's use this for good, Karen.
Yeah. No rheumatoid arthritis with this Karen, okay? She is good to go, okay? She's good to go. But I would have probably just handed her, one's a very large cat, my daughter and all these animals. I would have just said, well, here, take it. But don't come back on this property again now, okay?
But she would come back on the property if you made the mistake of like minding your own business and doing your own thing with your family.
Yeah, that's an invitation to her.
Mm-hmm.